Kitara moved within 2 points of leaders Bull FC after a historic win over KCC at the MTN Omondi Stadium at Lugogo on Friday under the lights. Dennis Omedi settled the scores with a winner that takes second place Kitara to 36 points, 2 adrift of Bull FC, who played to a goalless draw at Maroons. The Hoima-based side was relegated at the end of the 2020-21 season, which was abruptly curtailed due to the disruptive impacts of the COVID-19 pandemic. But who is the man behind this newly promoted club's success? It's none other than President Deo Kasozi.
When we won the big league, our next target was to come in the Super League. But when we reached the Super League, we had to set a very big target of finishing in the best five, which I believe we are now on course to finish in the best five.
After the win, Kasozi revealed on a few factors that have led to their success.
Our squad, of course, is good. As you are aware, we have enough experience. We have the best attacking, I think. Given that we have scored more goals in the league, that is practical.
However, Kasozi says they've had a few challenges since then, especially with some of them being of players getting comfortable, yet they still have a mountain to climb.
So they now try to improve just on the life, or now they are moving here and there. I think that's just a major challenge. That's the challenge which we are facing a bit in the club, where you see that players are satisfied where they are. That is a, but we are trying to address it again. One by one, I think players are starting to come up and they do away with that kind of challenge and they move on.
You know, forgotten that Kitara FC returning to the Premier League for their second season has significantly improved their performance to overcome past setbacks in their debut campaign.
Because personally, I'm the head and I'm a legal person. I find the legal regime is not doing very bad. It is only the people who should be serious. Because I know that the clubs, when you are not serious, you blame the federation. But if you must be serious yourself. Like right now, Kitara is serious. Have you heard us blaming anything on the federation? When we got these new balls, we have to use them.
In this campaign, they've schooled almost all the legendary clubs, including grabbing a win at Chitende at St. Mary's Stadium. Deo says he has won the hearts of the fans, especially the transparency that he has preached among his administrators, with the recent being able to reveal every penny collected at the gate.
The idea of declaring money on the gate after a game was to provide confidence to the fans that all the money that is collected is declared. Actually, fans do not even ask how you have utilized the money because they know the budget of the club. Their money is 20% management of the club or 20-25% management of the club. So they know very well. But we declare that money to create confidence.
Besides Bull FC, Kitara is believed to offer more bonuses than any other Uganda Premier League club, a move that Deo believes pushes the boys to fight up to the last minute.
The motivation, bonuses, the motivation. And we pay, our bonuses are in the top, I think, in the top five. They are in the top five in the country. So ideally we should be in those positions. If we fail, we can ask them to refund.
Sorry, compiled by Johnny Sempija for Vision Sport.